Eternal God, our Father, we come to you with a bowed down head and with a humble heart. We just want to thank you for this day, Lord. We thank you for James and Caleb. We ask, oh God, that you may bless them going out and bless them coming in. We ask that you may join their families together in love and in harmony. And Lord, I ask that you bless them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. For every dream you may come true.
To you, Kaylin, I prayed and God moved. When you came into my life, you were everything I needed when I needed it most. Your presence has uplifted me and cleared the rain and gray clouds. You truly are the woman of my dreams and the love of my life. There's nobody else I'd rather walk through this journey of life with. I promise to love you, protect you, our love and our bond. My heart and all of my love is yours until the end of time.
James, you came into my life when I least expected it, an absolute gift from God. I didn't know such a man existed, a God-fearing, family-oriented, and selfless man. I knew only after a week of dating that you would be my future husband. We both had a plan for what we wanted for our future that aligned so perfectly. I feel like this is a fairy tale type of love that only existed in the hundreds of Hallmark movies that I've watched. Thank you for treating me like a woman is supposed to be treated, a true gentleman, and showing me what true love feels like. You told me when we first started dating that your father was the one that taught you how to be a man. I wish we could have met. I think that we would have had a lot of common. This is only the beginning of our love story. And I can't wait to see what the future holds. With lots of adventures ahead, you are that piece to my puzzle that I was missing. God bless you into my life right when we needed each other the most. I vow to always have your back and to keep God first. You are the complete definition of time standing still. Nothing else matters when we're together.
You're always there for me. The team to win, to carry me.
Because of you. smile.